Survival!
And it's your boy Starboy again, jumping in super late. Why? Because, well, I kind of want to play, and I kind of want to commentate, and I kind of want to make sure that everything's running smoothly. Make sure I want to go everything's TO as a TO. Make sure I'm doing everything right. But okay, either or. Let's enough with the distractions. We're heading into game three. Professing versus Project Xeta. Project Xeta, one of our newer players who's been improving rapidly. He's been able to host various Smash Fests, and he's shown really good potential. Looks like Professing here was a little bit of sleeping a bit on Project Xeta, letting him gain a match, and then in the process, I guess Project Xeta went and counterpicked to Diddy and was able to take out Professing, moving us into game three. We see an extremely bold approach done for, oh my goodness. Extremely bold approach by Professing here, racking up nearly 90% damage to DiddyKong, but prophecy. Xeta here, he's certainly playing it really careful. Any wrong move and he could go ahead and things could look not so swell. If he gets the right read, oh my goodness. He's looking to keep him off stage, seeing if he can gimp him here. Oh, how unfortunate. Collided with the stage, which is gonna shoot off his jetpack. Let me see. One good read here. One read here from Xeta, and he can certainly get that stock at least. Let's see here. Looks like Professing's being a oh no. Ooh, he dragged him down there, and there was nothing he could do. It's unfortunate. Professing's gonna go ahead and take the set, 2-1. Good job, players, to both. We'll see here. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum.